What is up, guys? My name is Lou, and I'm back playing Borderlands the pre-sequel. I got part two. Part one was a little long. It's about a little over an hour. I apologize about that, but just got in the game, had to relearn a few things about the mechanics, like shooting. So let's check out my map. Okay, I need to get over there. Okay. Full ammo. Gun fire rate damage osc damage per os osc back weckum. All right, so we'll get that on this kit. Ghostbusters laser. I'm not hitting anyone with it. God damn it. All right. There we go. That at least gave me some breathing room. All right. So we killed the one guy here named I believe his name was Deadbeat. Last time we were here, we beat him, got his laser gun. Now we have to go turn on this moon thing so we can activate the. Activate the vehicles jump that I totally missed because I was busy not forgetting which way to go. Okay. So it's all the way over there. So I'm assuming I have to go through here. All right. Jump jet, doof. Get away from those guys. All right, good. Back to regular. Well, not regular gravity, but well, actually regular gravity. And that's kind of the thing. Like I'm still trying to learn. I'm trying to transition from the regular gravity to zero gravity. It's still a little bit of a chore. Because I don't really know what to do with everything yet. So it's still learning. One goes straight up. Okay. Perform 50 or more boosts. Oh, that's cool. Alright. No health, no health. No health. Okay. Huh. Oh, the treasure chest come back. Excellent. Maybe I'll get something better. All right. There we go. Okay. So I need to come out here and go that way. Oh, it just shot me back out. This was my shortcut. Oh, I'm so dumb. All right. Fuck. Oh, shit. This is... Yep, that's death. Son of a bitch. Please tell me it's somewhere close. Okay, good. All right, I'm assuming I have to go the long way around. Dragon Pass. All right, I killed someone with a butt slam. Ah, oh, there we go. Yay for shortcuts. Oh, get to the air. To the air, there we go. Air. Ghostbuster. Like, I'm still not getting used to, again, I said it before, I'm still not getting used to the, like, stuff in here. Oh, okay, that turns it on and off. Dead. There we go. Oh, all right. All right. Moon. Steer, use R, L. Wow. Okay, this is new. Now I'm dead. Yep. Now I died. That was goofy. I got stuck in the crevice there because I didn't see it. Oh well. So now where do I have to go? Serenity Waste. Cap Orbitan. Are dead. Right. No badass ranks yet. Alright. Mission is. Oh shit. Okay. I've also totally forgot how to drive these things. God damn it. Okay. There we go. Now I remember the things. Now if I can only remember how to do this good. Thank God. Can I get in here with this? Oh wow, I can. Serenity's Waste. You can spend moonstones to upgrade your ammo capacity and inventory size at Nolia's Black Market. Alright, so moonstones is basically iridium. That makes sense. How to get to that place. Are you it? There we go. Well, let's take a look at some of this stuff. Geisha bot. Oh, nice. Oh, there's Spriggs. System's jammed. Allow for quick travel, distance, keep exploring, discover more fast travels. Okay, I have not discovered that one yet. Oh, excuse me. Alright. Oh, I can. So I'm just gonna pick up.
So, I
So these are all Serenity Waste missions. That's a story mission. These are all optional. Let you go. Let's see where. Oh. Releases rapidly. Releases a shock nova blast when fully charged between novas. This is rapidly. Which means that. Okay, it's all the way over there. Alright, for now, I'm just gonna keep that on. I'm gonna go down and try to get to the city. You know what? I'm actually gonna cut this one right now since I need to go drive all the way out to try to find where in God's name this fucking city is. So, anyway, thank you so much for watching all this stuff, guys. Don't forget to check out all the links down in the description below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that razzmajazz. I'm hopefully going to try to get better at remembering how to play this game because, again, it's been a very long time since I touched a Borderlands game until today, obviously, with the pre-sequel. So, again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one.